tell me how you remember Jisung Park?
The place at Fierce Behind Over, I think around 2002.
Yeah.
2005, maybe.
Yeah. Right.
I also worked at PSP that time.
Yeah.
Especially remember the semi-final Champions League.
Yeah.
When Parek scored against AC Milan.
Yeah. Right.
But we did, yeah. Pity we didn't make it to the final.
Yeah. Right. Right.
They were good players.
Yeah.
Very positive.
Yeah.
And she coming with Hiddink.
Yeah, right.
He from South Korea, mm-hmm. coach.
Yeah.
And I think 3 or 4 years, he Champions League 1 or 2 years.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
And then he go to Manchester.
Yeah.
He play good.
Yeah.
Also Champions League.
Yeah.
Very positive here.
Yeah.
And everybody
remembers them.
Good. Very good.
Yeah.
We need more players from that.
Yeah. Every player, play here about 70 to now.
From
we can for pay fake. About Jisung Park.
Yeah.
A great midfield player.
Yeah. Midfielder. Yeah.
And he was famous.
It was the time of Mr. Hiddink.
Right.
It was one. Always was in the front of the game.
Yeah.
Always close to the ball. And was a beautiful man.
Yeah.
Very hardworking.
Yeah.
Team players.
Yeah.
We really miss once they weren't there.